Hey, what's up, guys? It's Doodle Clubhouse, and in this episode, we're going to draw Billy Dilley, and he's going to kind of be in this, this king's outfit. He's going to have, a cape, and sort of a different outfit than he's usually in. So we're starting with these two circles with lines through them. So he's going to be kind of squinting his eyes. And we're going to put the little black circle right on the side there. A little curved line right there for his nose. And then two curved lines with his mouth in between them. I'll draw a line like that. I'm going to color in the bottom section. A couple dots for his freckles. Draw his bottom half of his face. I'm going to leave a little gap at the bottom of this curved line. It's going to come around and go up right there. I'm going to draw his hair. Kind of like he has a little orange afro. And his eyebrow, just like that. We're gonna come to this little gap spot that we left. Gonna be a little tie and I'm gonna draw his arm. Actually, we're gonna draw his cape first. I'm kind of figuring it out as I go along, so bear with me. It's gonna curve and go down just like this. It's gonna be a little gap. Leave that gap just in case we need it. And then there's going to be a little curved line right there. I'm going to draw his arm. It's going to be pointing connect that right there. Be these little chunky black lines, dotted lines. And he's going to be holding a spray can with his other hand. gonna be his other fingers. So he's pointing to something on this can that he has. Draw the bottom half of his body. And we're going to draw his feet. Got these like pointy like elf shoes. And this other leg is gonna be right next to the leg that we just drew. Side of his cape is going to be right here. It's going to be a line and a line just to show some creases in his cape. So now we're going to go ahead and color him in and then we'll check him out.